It should be done now, and then what you want to do, you want to take the bottom one out, and then you just want to grab a match, and then you should get a popping noise like that.
So what does that popping noise tell you?
That means the
gases from the magnesium and the hydrochloric acid is lifted to the top of this test tube.
What's the name of the gas?
The gas is called
hydrogen.
Right, yes.
Hydrogen.